Welcome back. Well, you've heard plenty about wind power and solar power, but how about cow power?
For years, Vermont has been developing a type of power that turns farms into energy makers. And today, News Channel 5's Jill Glavin joined the newest member of the project to see what it's all about.
Vermont's dairy cows work hard to produce our milk, but what they don't know is that some of them are also producing energy.
And we had a lot of people looking at it saying, you got to be kidding me, we're going to get renewable energy from farms? How's that going to work?
Appropriately dubbed Cow Power, Central Vermont Public Service opened its 7th cow power farm in the Northeast Kingdom.
It took a long time. It was a 3-year process. It's a little intensive, and you've got to be on top of it.
Farmer Reg Chappett put 3 years and a lot of money into the project. He had some help from expert Mike Raker.
Ultimately, we hope to have one of these on every dairy farm.
It all starts with manure dumped into a giant tank called a digester. It's separated, pumped, and what ends up in these pipes is methane gas used to create energy. What's left over has fertilizer squeezed out for the farm to use as normal. The rest hits the conveyor belt.
The final step in the process ends here. What looks like manure is actually bedding used for cows.
In bedding alone, Chappett will save nearly $100,000 a year. And when a CVPS customer chooses to pay extra for cow power, he gets that money too.
We hope that people do support the cow power program. It's really important to make these financially viable and work.
In North Troy, Jill Glavin, News Channel 5.
If you get your power from CVPS, you can choose to pay extra to support cow power. It costs an extra 4 cents per kilowatt hour.